Vicki David from the Windows Club. Different icon sizes on File Explorer have different uses. The extra large icon size is for people with poor vision. The smaller icon sizes allow you to view more icons on a single page. You can choose according to your convenience. If you wish to change the icon size on your Windows computer, then please check this video. I will guide you through all the possible procedures. The first procedure is through the File Explorer itself. Open the File Explorer window. Click on the View tab. You will notice the options for extra large icons, medium icons, and small icons. Please choose according to your requirements. The second procedure is through keyboard shortcuts. In the File Explorer window, while keeping the Control and Shift keys pressed, press 1 for extra large icons, 2 for medium icons, 3 for small icons, and so on. The third procedure is through the mouse wheel. While keeping the Control key pressed, scroll the mouse and you will notice the change in the icon size. This is the easiest and best method because it offers more size variations than other methods. Do you wish to express an opinion on these procedures? Then please go to the original article on the website and drop a comment. We will surely read it.